want to marry me? Let's tell the truth to our parents.
Are you crazy? Just the name of your family bring a hurt misunderstanding in my house. What will you do? I love you and I want to marry you. But there was a need.
If you love me, you'll do it. How can you say so love me if you're scared from our parents?
Don't say that. You know very well I love you and you know. Why do you come from your parents too? It's when been 6 months that we are meet, that we are together, and we never had the courage to tell the truth of your parents. You need a miracle to do something.
Hello, sister. Can I get enter?
Yes, I want to speak to you. Is it important?
What do you speak me?
I meet a boy and I love him.
What is her name?
It's a problem. Your parents eat each other's.
Do you want to talk about Romeo Montague?
Yes, he's him.
Who can you love a boy like him? The parents don't not love. Is a letter to say that. Is a hard to enjoy it. The dad is the one that you freak on a boy like him!
Juliet! Rosaline! I have a terrible news to learn to you.
What do you say, madame?
You had an accident airplane. Your parents died in this crash.
Wow. Oh, Romeo, there was a terrible accident. About what? What do you speak? An airplane was crashing on the sea. Mother? Father? Yes, they were in on this crash.
Oh. Were they found?
Yes, they did not survive.
Why did you die? Why did you leave me like that? Hello.
Hello, Juliet.
Bienvenue.
Yes, I'm sorry. That does not have just a bad side.
How can you say a thing like that?
Juliet, consider it. There are any more. Nothing does not prevent you from being together.
What did you say? Romeo, your parents have died. And you say that is fun?
No. No. High buy of delight. Nothing block our project. Juliet, do you really love me?
Yes!
I have a new to learn to you.
Which new?
I love a boy and she want to marry me.
Felicitations! I want to prepare the wedding and the party and the supper!
Yes, I want you prepare the wedding.
I'm so happy for you. And what is her name?
His name is Romeo. Can you come with us? Bye, Mom. You're not married to Romeo.
Why, Rosalind?
Because it is me. I love his.
Why do you love Romeo?
Since 2 years ago, into the party.
Are you crazy? You never meet you and you dream to him?
Don't look this! Don't marry this!
Why do you say that? We love forget her and you never destroy this.
That look.
Dog can give my number.
That you remember me that you love.
What did you tell? I don't love you. I love your sister Juliet. Where is she?
She doesn't come. She got to tell you. She doesn't love you and she never see you.
Why did you say?
It's not true.
Yes, it's true. Your cleanness. And we are the pleasant rest of time together.
You're completely crazy. I don't love you now and never.
Why did you that? You're my sister. Why did you that?
Romeo is mine.
Hey. I'm sorry. Do you feel disappointed? I love your sister, Juliet.
Oh, Romeo. My sister says things not true. I love you.
Me too.
Isn't finished. I will come back.
Shut up!